The term still life in French means dead nature. In Dutch it means quiet life. Kitchen still lifes were popular in Rotterdam. Pieter Klaas popularized the so-called breakfast piece, featuring simple things like the pipes and the brazier, depicted with very subtle transitions of tone. Still life objects were often deliberately set in disorder to produce the illusion of human presence.